Hi, I'm Dr. Rasya Dixit. I am a dermatologist practicing in Bangalore from the last 18 years. I'm answering a very interesting question. It says, how can I treat a chemical burn at home? So there are some times when you know you have a small fire and you can put in some water on. But if the whole house is on fire, you have to call the fire engine. So a chemical burn on the face, you remember the face is the most important part of your skin, which is exposed to everybody's and part of your social world. It is, and if you have a chemical burn on it, please, please don't do home remedies. Please speak to a dermatologist. If you have a burn, experienced a burn, immediately you pour lot and lot of cold water on it and make sure that the chemical which has affected your face is washed away. And immediately please go to a dermatologist. They are going to prescribe, based on the depth of the burn, bland emollients, oral antibiotic, oral painkiller, because we want to make sure that the skin heals without any pigmentation so that you don't have a permanent reminder of the chemical burn on your face. So to do that, you need to enable the doctor to see you early enough so they can prescribe the correct skincare, whether it is a moisturizer or if it's a cleanser. So they need to give you the correct advice. So please do not delay. Please do not apply whatever home remedies you have on it. You may think that they are safe, but they might be making your chances of getting a post-inflammatory hyperpigmentation much more.